Okay, I'll just show you how to set the sat nav in the Ford Cougar from the home screen. Got there, obviously, your phone and so on, and navigation here is up in the right hand side. So click navigation. Got destination menu, destination, my home, favorites, previous destinations. Up on the right here is address, so we'll click address. Now that's saying town there. So if we click town, it then changes from town to postcode. Postcode's the easiest way. So we want the alphabet there. We are Grosvenor Garage, Chorley Road, Walton Leadale, Preston, PR5. And in order to get the numerals, you just click there. So that's 5. We want a space, 4. Back to the alphabet, J. S, number and street. It's giving us a choice of 2 here, so we'll click there. PR5 4JS Walton Leadale. Click Walton Leadale. Too many choices, to be perfectly honest. But there we go. Street, choice of 2. Chorley Road, and then finally allows you to click go. Can navigate to the middle street's address from you. Yeah, that's all I need to do. Set as destination.
Please proceed to the highlighted route, and then the route guidance will start.
That's it.